Leave a comment on this one. In early October of 2019, a young CEO by name of Ellen Amanti was on a business trip to California. The 33-year-old woman was to participate in a three-day workshop in a tech conference and with other businessmen and women. So her company Think Ventures previously endorsed some kind of brain-machine technology interface that dealt with machine learning and neuroscience and AI. So after frantically calling her parents, exclaiming, quote, it's all a game, it's all a thought experiment, we're all in a matrix, Ellen missed her flight home and then was found dead a few days later, leaving behind a very strange of mystery in history. So what happened to Ellen Amanti? Ellen Amanti grew up in New York and was described as a being smart, energetic, and full of crazy ideas woman. She graduated from a business school, and she knew Chinese language, a lot of cultures and business. Ellen was advocate for against human trafficking and volunteer for Not For Sale movement and non-profit organizations that fights against human trafficking. Modern-day slavery. Ellen's husband, Henry Winston, was a psychologist who insisted that his wife had no history of mental illness prior to that, and she never used any substances, she never been arrested. She was a completely normal person, and the two eventually moved to Salt Lake City, Utah, where Ellen started her Think Ventures web development company that hired and employed over 120 people. In business, notably recruited remote staff from engineers from Bangladesh and Pakistan. And according to close friends of Ellen, in 2019, Ellen planned a business trip to Orange County for tech conference and then to Silicon Valley to meet with her friends. Ellen's last post on Facebook was on September 25th that stated something like, quote, heading to San Francisco and Los Angeles soon. Those who around me, DM me, please. So on the weekend of October 1st, 2019, Ellen flew to Orange County for professional development workshop. Ellen's mother recalled that Ellen sounded very excited about her trip. And during the phone call, she couldn't wait to get home and start something new. A few days later, Ellen flew to Silicon Valley to visit old friends and former colleagues. Finally, on October 7th,